Welcome back, I'm Steven. Thank you for your hosting your prizes. Uh-huh, would you believe it? There's no news. Why the odds of that happening, though? Okay, so I believe this is like episode number 35? Oh, what's this? Yes! Ha 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 ha. Very funny, Buck. Very funny, my man. Alright, well. I wonder what's over here. Is that a bagworm? Have I caught one of those before or not? Okay, so apparently I haven't. And then because about this right here, we actually have more apples. Message in a bottle, what's this? Wait, there's like a balloon actually though. As well, is that something I really need? Or not? I don't know if it's something I really need. And not, I can confirm you on that one. In the meantime, about me making a purchase, like I was definitely way too fast. Gotcha. Thank you. pushing the cart. My skills are sharp. Oh, what's this? Yes! Huh. Oh God. Phew. How about this? But man, oh my God. Look at all these tons of reeds. I've got a ton of them. Which of course don't need to be cleaned off and picked up for swim and probably, I guess I'd say birds like anything else in that face though. And of course rush over. Yeah. Of course, we actually have a person here. She comes in and cleans my house. It's definitely unfortunate that I wasn't able to carry anything else in my pocket like no months ago. I can easily confirm. I don't have anything else that I could probably turn in this. In the meantime, though. Huh. And it seems like I gotta. Perfect. Weapon crafty. It's all like it wasn't in a pendulum. Another balloon? Gotcha. Oh, what's this? Really? Boom. Oh yeah. Fish. We do for catch. We do for catch, fish. Come on, cooperate with me now. Oh, another black bass. Oh, what's this? And it's going to have to be continued at another time. So, yeah.